So, my name is Jay Kanakya and I'm an AV tracker and a front-end developer at Socrati. Today, I'm going to show you how you can become a better front-end developer by maintaining a daily jQuery plugins website. So, just a quick show of hands, how many of you have used jQuery plugins before? Okay, that covers almost most of the audience. How many have created jQuery plugins before? Okay, a good amount. So, we all know that jQuery is the most popular JavaScript library right now. As Chris had previously shown, jQuery powers 65% of the top 10,000 websites. So, how did jQuery reach such a high usage amount? I believe it is because of the following factors. Simplicity. So, the first time I saw that you can chain methods, I was mind blown. Second, cross-browser. So, the initial reason why people adopted jQuery in the first place. You have to just write code once and it should be able to run across all browsers. So that means you have got lesser code to write and maintain. The fourth one is community. So you have got a huge and robust community with active maintenance, which makes sure that all your browser specific bugs are crashed and your website runs smoothly across all the browsers. And I believe one of jQuery's greatest power lies in the variety and diversity of its plugins that developers have built upon it. So, a famous quote from John Drzik, "I just like the plugins where you just snap something in and things just work." So, this was what got me hooked onto jQuery in the first place. From the most complex plugins that creates 3D parallax scrolls to the most simplest one that just, let's say, submits a form using Ajax. jQuery has got each and every type of plugin available. So, how many have visited this website once before? So, what is jQuery.in? A quick show of hands. Okay, one. So, jQuery.in is a very simple curation engine that features one jQuery plugin a day. It has got prominent links to the home page, to the author, to the demo, and to the download links so as to get you started as fast as possible in using that plugin. So, currently, it lists about 1300 unique jQuery plugins. So, let's say you want to add some amazing audio effects to your website. You can use easyaudioeffects.js. Let's say you want to add some snazzy background particle system on your website. You can use particlearound.js. Let's say you want to visualize complex calendar schedules on your app.